Hello, everyone. It's great to be with you all. I'm Patrick Henry Hughes from Louisville, Kentucky. And a little bit about myself, I was born with a condition called bilateral anophthalmia, meaning the absence of eyes. They just didn't develop, and there's really no explanation as to why. Also born with a syndrome called pterygius syndrome, which is a tightening of my joints at the elbows and at the knees, so I can only straighten my arms and legs out 180 degrees, like so. And also born with congenital hip dysplasia, and had two steel rods surgically attached to my spine to correct scoliosis. And the pterygia and the congenital hip dysplasia is why I use a wheelchair for mobility. But I've never let any of that get me down. I've always seen my quote-unquote disabilities not as disabilities, but more abilities, or different abilities, in fact. And you may be familiar with a story in which I participated as a trumpet player in the University of Louisville marching band, where my dad pushed my wheelchair through the formations where I played my instrument. So, of course, lots of credit goes to my dad, Patrick John Hughes, as well as the band director, Dr. Greg Byrne, helped make 5 excellent seasons of marching band for me. But not only do I play the trumpet, I also play the piano and I sing. So I thought I'd do a little bit of that for you tonight. And I'd like to start out with one of my favorite songs, because I've always been a firm believer that it doesn't matter who you are, where you come from, we all have our dreams and goals, and if we just set our mind to achieving those dreams and goals, we can do it. And this is a little song by Elvis Presley, but don't get too excited, it's not Hound Dog. It's a little selection called If I Can Dream. There must be lights burning brighter somewhere. Got to be birds flying higher in a sky more blue. If I can dream of a better land where all my brothers walk hand in hand, tell me why, oh why, oh why can't my dreams come true? Oh yeah, there must be peace and understanding sometimes. Strong winds of promise that'll blow away every doubt and fear. If I can dream of a warmer sun that shines a light on everyone, tell me why, oh why, oh why won't that sun appear? We're trapped in a cloud with too much rain. Troubled with pain, but as long as a man has the strength to dream, he can redeem his soul and fly. Deep in my heart, there's a burning question. Still, I am sure that the answer's gonna come out there in the dark. so that's a sample of the different music that I do. I do music from pop, rock, jazz, show tunes, you name it. I probably do something from that genre. But I have to say, probably my favorite style of music is country music. So I'd like to do a little country selection for you, and one that I feel is really fitting for Rauch, because I understand that Rauch is all about being a community for one another, and this is a song that's all about helping one another, because we all have our obstacles and challenges, and what we need to do is help each other through them, through the good ones and the bad ones, forever, as long as we can. And that's sort of what this song is all about. It's by the country music group Rascal Flatts, and it's a little selection called I Won't Let Go. Like a storm that cuts a path, it breaks your will, it feels like that. You think you're lost, but you're not lost on your own, you're not alone. I will stand by you. I will help you through when you've done all you can do and you can't cope. I will dry your eyes. I will fight your fight. I will hold you tight, and I heart to see you cry. I know it's dark, this part of life. Oh, it finds us all when we're too small to stop the rain. Oh, but when it rains, I will stand by you. I will help you through when you've done all you can do and you can't cope. I will dry your eyes. I will fight your fight. I will hold you tight, and I won't let you fall. Afraid to fall, I'm right here to catch you. I won't let you down, it won't get you down. You're gonna make it. Yes, I know you can make it. I will stand by you. I will help. And in talking about obstacles, of course, I've had my fair share of obstacles and challenges. And believe me, I've had moments, especially in college. You know, I had days where I didn't want to get up and go to classes, or the weather wasn't so great outside and it had been a long day already. I didn't want to have to endure a two-hour marching band rehearsal. I would rather have been sitting in my nice heated or air-conditioned house getting through that homework assignment that I didn't even want to do in the first place. But during those times, and even today, I get faced with an obstacle or a challenge, and I just look at it and I think, oh my goodness, I wonder exactly how I'm going to get through it. Well, one thing that helps me get through it is a great acronym that I've created that is actually the first three letters of my name, PAT, P-A-T. The P is for passion, patience, and perseverance. Because in order to achieve a goal, you've got to have a passion for that goal and be patient. It might take a while for your goal to work, so you've got to persevere. Keep trying. Don't give up. The A is ability and attitude. Use the abilities that you know you have and always, always keep a positive attitude. And finally, the T is trust. Trust in yourself. You will achieve your goal eventually. But sometimes I need just a little bit more than that, and that's where this next song comes into play. It lets me know that even if I feel I can't conquer an obstacle or a challenge, there is always a greater power up there that'll help me through it. And this is another country music selection, one by the country music duo Brooks and Dunn, a song called Believe. White house down the street where I grew up. Mama used to send me over with things. We struck a friendship up. Spent a few long summers out on his old porch swing.
No, this can't be all there is.
I believe. All right, so I've got one more song I'd like to do for you to close out, and this song is very special to me for a couple of reasons. First of all, the rendition of the song that I'm going to do is one similar to that of one of my heroes who also helps me whenever I'm faced with obstacles and challenges that might seem too difficult, because he had a lot of obstacles and challenges to conquer as well, especially when his fame was just beginning to spread. And all I have to do is look at the things that he went through and realize that his obstacles and challenges make mine seem like no big deal whatsoever. And it's also, the song's also special to me because I always like to dedicate it to our men and women in uniform, past and present, and their families. If we have any veterans or family members of veterans who are watching tonight, I'd just like to thank you all very much for the service that you provide for this country, for making it the great country that it is today, and for making what we do possible. So this song is especially for you. Little rendition of the song by Ray Charles. And I hope you enjoy America the Beautiful. Thank you, Lord. Thank you all very much. Have a great night, everyone. To find out more about me, you can check out my website, patrickhenryhughes.com. It was great being with you all this evening. Thank you, good night, and God bless you all.